Oh, that's cold.
I shouldn't have talked.
Oh, it's cold.
Code.
Code.
Code. What a wonderful world.
Hi guys, it's Cassandra and
Trevor,
and welcome back to our channel. Today we're actually going to carve some pumpkins.
On November 1st, the pumpkins will die.
November 1st, the pumpkins will die. But you know, so we are actually going to carve some pumpkins. I figured this would be a cool thing for Halloween to do because we're going to carve pumpkins anyway. So I figured why not just film it and see what we can come up with.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously we're probably I'll fast forward through like the
and
the boring parts. So Trevor has always been wanting to get a pumpkin carving kit. And so I finally caved this year and I bought our pumpkin kits off of Amazon. Now, I know that right now it's totally sold out, but I got this originally for $29.99 Canadian. But I'm sure there's other kits on there that you can find. But it literally comes with like a 13-piece set with detailing and scrapers and everything like that. And like I said, Trevor has been wanting it. Why have you been wanting it?
Because since the beginning, I've always wanted to do like really good like sketching. Yeah, whatever. I've just been wanting to do really good details on it because I've always done really good faces. My mom, she's a professional at it.
Not professional.
Yeah,
I'll insert some pictures somewhere to show like what our last couple pumpkins have been and what mine and Trevor's.
We'll do one every like one of these videos every single year.
Well, we can try if people actually want to watch it. But, anyways, so we're just gonna start, I guess, get into it because I don't know. Do we need paper? I mean, pens? Do you want to? Are we just gonna? You're just gonna go freehand?
Yep.
You know what freehand is? Freehand is when you just draw it like just from scratch from just your hand instead of doing a sketch or a trace or anything like that. Don't do that, you're crazy. But yeah, so I guess we're just gonna cut and
you're next.
Like my pumpkin has like I don't know like stuff on it, but we literally again I have I'll start a video, but we have like my mom, she bought
Over 14
pumpkins.
14?
Well, 9 big ones and like 4 or 5 small ones because she wants to do a big pumpkin patch theme thing in our yard. So we have a lot of pumpkins to carve in like 5 days. So yeah, so we're just gonna start, I guess. I'm gonna start this year. I'm gonna go from the bottom because you know, if you go from the bottom, it's a lot better. Yeah. Like, if you carve, like, I was watching the pump, what is it called, Stace? The pumpkin. The show that we watched where they were carving.
You carved the pumpkin.
Outrageous Pumpkins is what it's called. And
when
apparently,
they hold it up, it comes all
over. Yeah. Instead of, I don't know. Outrageous Pumpkins, I think. What was that? Your drink?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Wait, show them. Looky at that curtain. Looky at that perfect line, eh?
Yeah, look how easy it is to like carve.
I stabbed my toe. How are you doing this so easily?
Maybe because I get the better knife.
Yeah, look!
Hold on, I'll do this on soon.
Now remember why I don't like carving pumpkins.
What?
What?
Aha!
That's his nose. Whoa!
I got it!
This is his nose, guys. Say hello to Tom.
Look at my insides! Wahahaha!
Okay, that looks creepy.
That looks so cool.
Whoa.
Oh, what? It's like butter! Why didn't you tell me to buy this sooner?
I didn't know. You never had enough money. Exposed all my
Well, there's my bottom. Ew. This is the part I hate.
Whoa,
wait a minute.
I almost stabbed my arm. Send help.
Let's use this and see how good it is.
Oh my god. here. I'm gonna need this piece.
Whoa.
I don't feel safe.
Why?
Because I almost stabbed my arm.
You're gonna be. Well, I guess your hands are small. I was gonna say you're gonna be able to get everything out from that hole.
Nope. I don't think so.
You should have made it bigger. Oh, the pumpkins. Pumpkins is everywhere.
Oh crap!
You pushed it in.
I'm not touching that.
Why?
I don't like the goo.
We could show your insides.
Now that is so much right there.
That is good. Look how small your little hole is.
I'm the pumpkin
sounds
head.
So bad.
Pumpkin head.
Oh, I can't breathe.
So I guess I'll stay in there. I really hate this.
I should have got paper towels. Paper towels?
For what?
To wipe my hands?
I'll do it after.
What?
You sound like you're gutting a salmon. Or it sounds like you're gutting.
There's lots of seeds in this one.
You want my seeds? It's a spider web in here. It's literally like a spider web.
Yeah.
Right, guys? It's like a spider web when you're carving.
I know that when you're taking this stuff out, it's like a spider web. Now I remember when I would carve when I was younger with my dad.
This is so disgusting.
He would always like make sure that every bit was out.
Why?
Because did dad ever tell you that? When you have to carve the pumpkin, make sure all the guts and everything are completely out of it. Especially when you put a candle in it.
Mm-hmm.
That you don't want it to catch on fire. Those are the things.
That sounds weird. I don't want to touch this. It's disgusting.
Oh, I'm getting pumpkin seeds everywhere.
Can you grab my
pumpkin? Where's your glove? Your glove is there. I got a glove.
Yeah. Please do not say anything in comments. Why do you use gloves? I know there's haters out there. I know that. From experience, I know what. Oh, it smells so much better. Mom, how can you stand shoving your hand in there?
I don't know, because I like the feeling. It's like slime. How can you sense touching slime?
Because it's not gooey as this much. That's gooey as like this.
Yeah.
We're gonna break the table, guys.
Oh, one, look at it. Oh my god, it's one little one. Because I got most of it out. What was that? I don't know, but we don't have to, like...
I don't know. Good job.
You're dropping lots.
Well, I am sorry. That felt nice.
Ugh.
Ah! Crap. Ugh. That smells disgusting.
Smells like pumpkin.
Okay, that sounds weird.
Pumpkin, oh my gosh.
Be quiet, pumpkin. This won't hurt a bit. Even though I'm taking all of your guts out from your pumpkin body. And that won't hurt, right?
Nope.
I don't mind feeling the pumpkin on the inside with gloves, but just with my hand. Ugh. It just feels so weird. Why? It just feels really weird. It feels like I'm holding
pumpkin seeds everywhere.
I'm sorry. Jeez. Ah, my neck is hurting. But that, are we putting a fire in here?
I don't know if we're gonna put real candles or if we're gonna do LED.
Let's do LED because,
why?
But it's gonna trust it just from what you said.
Oh, this is something my dad said. You can light it.
Okay, grab the lighter. Oh crap, it's on fire.
Let's use. Oh, you did pretty good. Move it up so I can see inside. No. Close that side. Go down. Oh my god. I just go right in. Yours.
Oh, that's easy. Up there. Yep. One little one.
Well, look at the hand. It's the hand that caused you pumpkin.
You missed four.
I missed four.
Yep.
Well,
you're fired.
I'm sorry.
You're fired now.
Your fingers are slippery.
I got butter fingers. Look at this. I'm doing a 666 for eyes, man. Because it's Halloween, right, guys? Why not? So creative.
I'm trying to think.
You
cool,
not feel the top of this.
Is it hooky?
Yeah.
That's the
feel
closer.
It, feel it.
Yeah.
That's pokey. This is a weird shape. That looks scary.
I'm done. There you go. I'm done.
Oh, yeah. Night. Not gonna be my official one, Mom. It's gonna be my testing one.
Okay.
Same with yours, it's testing, right?
Oh, I just like our pumpkins.
Oh, this one's gonna be testing. Look how clean that circle is. Should I make 666 on this, Mom?
What?
What? It's Halloween. You know that, right?
Yes, I do.
So why not? Halloween's meant to be scary.
So this is what mine looks like, my mouth so far.
So awesome using real tools. How are you supposed to do this?
Huh?
It's a rounded edge.
Yeah, it goes on the sides.
Yeah, but look.
Use that one. Or use the other one, this one.
Oh, I don't get how you're supposed to use that one.
I did it. I don't know how you're not doing it.
I can't do it.
You do
what? I can't do it.
press it hard. Oh, just took your whole thing out. It was too thin. My bad.
That's all right.
Not coming out the way I want it to.
Hey, look at mine!
Yours looks cute.
What's the most cutest part about it?
The 666.
It is. What am I making? What have I done? It looks weird. No, it looks like you barfed all of this up.
Okay, that's semi what I got so far.
It looks creepy.
Yeah. Look how cute that looks. So far. Oh, just gotta finish the teeth and then I'm done. What's his brother's name?
Harold?
No, George.
Yeah, George and Harold.
Georgie.
Oh, yeah, from It?
Yeah.
Yeah, George and Billy.
Billy. Okay, well, yours is George and mine is Billy.
No, mine is George and Billy and yours is George.
Okay.
Look at my detail, guys.
Oh, look. It looks cute. This one.
Your hat is so orange.
There you go.
I know what I should make. I should make an outline and have the pumpkin in here.
There you go.
Plum, having the pumpkin inside.
I'm done.
Lucky.
So guys, this is what mine looks like. And Trevor isn't done yet, but when we're done, when we're done, I'll show you what our pumpkins look like.
Tell me.
No, 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 no. Ah!
It's 18.
Okay. Okay, guys, so that's the end of our video. These are our pumpkins that we created. Yeah, my pumpkin's eating the pumpkin and his, I guess, has already eaten it. And it's got...
It's like quicksand. As soon as you touch it, it pulls you inside of it.
Oh, that is...
It doesn't stop until you're fully consumed by it.
Oh, that's smart. That is very smart.
It looks so weird.
So anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications of when I upload a video. And I hope that we see you guys in our next video.
Goodbye!
Bye! Very plain and simple though.